Let's find out how the Diamond Season startup would wind up. Any path to success would not go through a field, nor through a gate.
All right, guys, let's do it.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Next on three. 1, 2, 3. Nice.
No, this road steered clear through a roundabout intersection. Where Jaden Davis directed on-base traffic from the sin circle.
103.
Right here, Ash. Anybody three?
And she usually proves an uppercut above opposing batter boxers. But the Warriors came out swinging with a walk, a steal, an advancing ground out. And a clutch two-out single to land the lead first. Davis retaliated with a flurry of strikes. Then Kay Salted with new team coach and forever father Clifton Davis. Dahlia Rabitz bunted aboard safely and slippery. Yet she stand by her 3-for-3 plate performance. Allison Ariger moved Rabitz a corner over, planting a tweener. Although she could not stretch her own station. Nevertheless, Davis doubled deep to right to tie it right back up. Just the start of her 3-for-3, 4 RBI, 2-run SWAT stats.
Right now, that ball's in the air. See what's going on with it. Ball just wants to stop. Freeze.
Then Annalie Nash smashed an RBI bop to put the hostesses ahead. Davis worked 3 up, 2K, 3 down in the second. Status quo in the third. Davis to Nash, turned a tough play into a not even close play. Lead off, Rabitz, aluminum all aborted again. Stealing, scoring position. For Davis to sack fly home. Another Nash bash to stash a 2-for-3 day.
I did something today.
Plus an Adriana Soto shot toward her own 3-for-4 bat bulletin, permitting an Emily Peters poker up the gut. Plating Nash.
What's up, Grandma?
Tania Hannah elevated that advantage instantly. Before East Wake escaped more trouble. The Warriors ignited a chance in the fourth. Only to have Davis extinguish the opportunity. Occasionally, off speedily. Occasionally, amp speedily. Then at the needly. Haley Pope tight walked the chalk, then scurried to second to open the night fourth. Rabitz wrapped a double and reaped the benefits of a boo-boo to record a twofer. The Warriors stood their ground even while losing some. We'll be right back. despite Davis's double-double might.
Come on, Davis!
Good job, baby!
Followed by Nash Lash. An unobstructed instant replay of that outstanding relay is called for. Soto prolonged the rally, which was soon nixed. In the Knightdale fifth, it collected three more of its 16 total hits. Hannah and Leela Parker pasted for the bottom of the order. Then a Rabitz walk and a Reader fielder's choice and a Davis single topped off that tally.
Hands stay still, hands stay still. Go. East Wake refused to bow out gracefully in the seventh. It watched two walks, which brought Coach Davis to the mound.
Hey!
Then a pair of big warrior whacks closed the gap. But Jaden Davis's 13th fan blew up any for the Hoops. The Knights would bid hello to the Warriors 48 hours later and sweep the series with a 12-1 triumph. This is Don Fuller, Eastwake Television.